easy. Thank you. front, shoot him in
first.
Failed depot. Jenny!
Thank you.
officials, it's Private Stevens, the second captain.
To fight for their regiments, and to truly reflect that spirit of infantry that we all hold dear. So remember that sacrifice, that I'll just want to show your appreciation to every single boxer in the room. Challenges that holds over the next coming years. That's no different to what the 2nd Battalion Royal Sussex Regiment faced in 1943. They were told to re-roll and become the 10th Parachute Battalion, which they did and fought with distinction in Holland and Italy throughout the Second World War. So it's what we do with the army. But one truism remains: you cannot win a war without infantry soldiers being there on the ground to close with and to kill the enemy, to deliver focused violence at the port of the bay. And that's what unites people in this room. There's been good-natured banter, and there's been cracking support for the boxers. But remember, as infantry soldiers, you may have to rely on someone on that side of the room, and vice versa. And you stand shoulder to shoulder with other British infantry soldiers, and you won't be left out. I'll end with a few thank yous, if I may. First of all, to the officials. Certainly added colour and flavour. So, gentlemen, thank you very much. From PWRR and to Karen, you've certainly added to this event. I'd like to thank particularly the coaches who have developed their boxers to quite a significant level of skill. So coaches and staff, thank you very much.
Officers Mess, officials, sirs.
I'm going to go to the hospital.